Hello everyone, David from goldstartool.com, and the situation is today we have to do this video right here on our shipping dock and not in our showroom. The reason is because this big mama right here needs an air, and we don't have air in our showroom, and this thing has to be on a pallet because it's so very heavy. So what is this machine? This is a extra super duper heavy duty Consew sewing machine, walking foot cylinder mother. Look at this. What is the number? 2060, I think. Yeah, 2060. Oh, 2050. My bad. 2050. My eyes are almost. Oh my goodness. So this is for people that make real heavy stuff, like make hides and make those horsey, what do you call those horsey thingies?
Saddles.
No, not the saddles that you put on the horse and you
saddle. Pull.
Saddles.
Yeah, yeah.
Saddles. Saddle makers. This is the machine on a space server table. Okay? So what it means, the space server, that here you have room to do whatever you need to do, and it's a tiny space server table, and it's not very tiny, but the specialty of this machine is that this is a walking foot, triple feet, really heavy stuff, but it's none of those stuff. Like if you want to compare it to a 206 RB or 1541 Juki or 1508, none of that stuff. It does not rhyme with none of those stuff. You could do pretty thick, heavy, extra duty thread on this machine. We are doing 207, but probably could do 3-4 times bigger than this one. Comes with a bobbin winder right here. We have put needle position, thread stand. But the main thing that you want to know about this machine is that the person that ordered this machine from us wanted the foot lifter and the reverse to be automated pneumatic. So look at this. We have added all of these extra piece to this machine. So if you see foot lifter, and look at this. You want to do reverse? Up, and it goes reverse. You know what I'm saying? So here we go. I think I have done a video on this. If you could come and see, show the magnitude of this sewing machine. Look at that. It's really heavy duty. Look at the arm in the back. Again, for saddle makers, for really people that do hide really heavy stuff. And so this is gonna go, these are for those type of companies. Now, here, as you see, we put silicone oil in here, or any, and it goes through two of them. Well, you have two. So pretty much you put silicone oil in here and you run the fabric through, the thread through. So when it's going through, it's much easier for the thread to pretty much be sewn to the leather, to the fabric, whatever you want to do. So I'm gonna just start. This is pretty thick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. And see. See, down, up. And if that's why it's easy to do this, because people, and then you count. Okay, I'm doing slow or faster. Slow, people want to know how it's slow, you see. And now, if I want to go reverse, I go. Push. All right, so we're going to ship this order out today or tomorrow, but look, I mean, this is not joking around. You know what I'm talking about? I'm going to do this. I'm going to make you guys see. I mean, people around me, they love it when they see. So look at this length, pretty much 3/4 of an inch. I'm not going to go through the measurement. It's really heavy stuff here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, we cut the thread. We cut the thread. But pretty much it tells you, you guys see what type of... what type of sewing machine this machine is, honestly. It's a great, great sewing machine made by Consew for really heavy-duty stuff. And we're loving it. We had a lot of... We're toying around with it because it's a great machine. So these things is extra. The full lifting is extra. I'm not gonna thread it. The oil goes here. When you get, there are a bunch of stuff that is in that tiny box right there. I'm gonna show you. Oil. Oiler. Screwdriver. This thing goes in the back of the sewing machine or somewhere, and the machine, I think, lies down on it. You have the paperwork on it, bunch of accessories, more tools and stuff, and that's all he wrote. Again, this is David from goldstuff.com. All the stuff that you see here, that this is extra. Pretty much about, you know, not more money. David from Gold Star Tool, thank you for calling. Or not calling, what am I saying? Thank you for watching. Call me too. Visit our website, goldstartool.com.